And then just knocking it out, and just chop. Use my knife and chop. And you can go, everything is getting done together. And then I'm gonna bunch it up again, roll it, and then I'm just going to cross chop through, and then break up the fibers and make it tender. And that's how we get an older kale, a more mature kale.
Donations, grants, we're applying for grants.